Many moons ago, I trained a young man who had aspirations of becoming a WWE superstar. And that man was Daniel Bryan.
I went to train with Shawn Michaels in 1999, and you could tell he was passionate about wrestling.
I felt like if I couldn't be in it, you know, I could continue to contribute to it, you know, through this.
To me, it was I wanted to learn from somebody who I knew what they were doing. If there's a person who can teach me the right way to be a pro wrestler, it's Shawn Michaels.
Special people don't come along all the time.
He is 19 years old, and not even old enough to have a beard yet, but he's extremely talented.
A guy, you can do everything under the sun. You know, your style, your charisma, and all that stuff can get you somewhere, but bottom line, people have to believe you.
Well, I'm gonna prove I am what I am, and what I am is the best.
Made me go back and remember when I first started and how just being able to get in there and perform was the best thing.
I can't say it enough times. He is just one extremely talented young man. And the fans are here to get to see this young man grow and become perhaps one of the greatest wrestlers of all time.